actually trying something new in Chinatown. This new restaurant, it's got a lot of smoothie. You know, it's an Asian restaurant when they have fish and lobster here that you actually choose and get, and they'll cook it in front of you. So a lot of people here. It's so fun. A lot of people out on the street right now. So just night food. Sophia, say hi. What is this? Is this a lobster?
Yeah.
Look at the lobster. Wow. There you go, guys. I'll show you guys what they offer in a little bit. Hang tight.
You should try that for seafood, mommy.
Shrimp. It's the shrimp.
Lobster. Pepper. Now this is the mushroom seafood right here. Everett, tell me how's it tasting?
It's tasting good.
Good?
Mm-hmm.
Is this your first time having it?
Mm-hmm.
Here? Everybody seems to have a great time with the food, so. Guys, remember what I say about when you order a fish or chicken in a Chinese restaurant? Because guess what? You will get the whole fish, including the head. Look. I know, she's turning away. She don't want me to have the head. That's the best part of the fish, is the head. Yeah. This is kind of like my second or third family. Yeah. Well, not really. Check out my fish.
You know how to turn the camera around, don't you?
Yeah. Hold on. Here's my fish right here.
Ryan, you have to go more towards that.
Anyway, I'll show you guys more.
All right, people. My little bro here is going to try the fish with me. It's going to happen. All right. The head is actually the best part of the fish.
Dragon, you should let me try it.
Oh, you want to try it too, Emmy?
Oh, I see an eyeball.
All right.
What M is it? Eyeball, Emmy.
Actually, yeah, screw it. I'll try it.
Try it, Everett.
I'm gonna eat the mouth.
The tongue.
It's good.
Wanna try some? Ta-da!
It's super rich in flavor.
It's just so
good. Here, come here. You want the
No,